What's up, everyone? I'm finally back for the next race. So yeah, let's get this show on the road. So yeah, you know at the end of last video when I was talking about how my mom just got home and she had tons of groceries and shit and she was probably gonna nag me about a bunch of stupid shit and make me do a bunch of stupid shit? You know, for the first time, I think I actually under-exaggerated what she was gonna do, exactly. Because she came home and she was just a mega cunt. Like, I don't know what the fuck crawled up her ass and died today, but like, seriously. She was just a mega bitch, because apparently she fucking texted me on my phone and wanted me to do a bunch of stuff, which I didn't do because, newsflash, I'm never on my phone because I don't have a social life. She should really fucking know that by now. So yeah, she came home and she was like super, like, mega bitch about everything, and I was just like, dude, sorry. Let's just solve our problems by being an asshole. Because, you know, that's the right way to solve our problems. You know, she was just a complete asshole, and it's fucking stupid. You know, there's no reason to be an asshole. Like, okay, sorry, I didn't check my phone. What do you want me to fucking do about it? Go back in time and check my phone? Okay, like, really? So, yeah, I apologize. It's just really fucking stupid shit that pisses me off. So, yeah, for once I actually under-exaggerated that. So, I apologize if I'm in a bit of a shitty mood now, but, you know, it happens, I guess. Like, it's like, gee, well, I'm sorry I'm not on my phone 24/7, like most fucking kids my age. Shit. But, yeah, no, it's just fucking bullshit, you know? Okay, get out of the fucking sand, you fucking retard. Jesus. But yeah, I mean, that just fucking pissed me off. You know, it's like, yeah, let's just be an asshole. That's the best way to solve our fucking problems. Fucking bullshit. I'm sick and tired of being treated like shit, you know? I deserve better than that. I mean, I don't mean to brag, but I'm the greatest fucking human that's ever fucking existed. I deserve fucking way better than what I have right now. Way fucking better. Honestly, I should be sitting in a fucking castle right now, playing this game on a fucking huge-ass TV. With professional equipment and everything. That's what I deserve, because I deserve nothing but the best. But what am I stuck with? Sitting in a fucking basement on a fucking old beat-up office chair, fucking having to deal with stupid people, pissing me off and being assholes to me. That's what I fucking get. That's my life. Real fucking nice, isn't it? Real fucking nice. I'm just so sick of people being assholes for no fucking reason. There's never any reason why anyone else should ever be an asshole to anyone else. I don't know why people don't fucking understand that. Fucking stupid shit pisses me off. You know what pisses me off the most is the shit that I just don't understand. And I don't understand why people find it necessary to be assholes to each other at all, ever. There's literally no reason why anyone should ever be an asshole to anyone else. Fucking ridiculous. It's like, yeah, okay, you come home, I didn't do a few things. Okay, so just be an asshole about it. You know, fucking really? She could have just come home and said, oh, well, I guess you didn't get my text. That's fine, I just need you to take care of a few things real quick. Fine! You know, that's fine, that's completely fine. That would have been the mature, responsible way to handle that. But no, she comes home and she fucking yells at me because I didn't check my fucking phone and do the things that she, you know, wanted me to. crap just pisses me off. Either way, peace out.